Oh, Jesus says, I stand at the door and knock. Harden not your hearts.
You've been used, abused, and mistreated for too long.
For too long.
And that's wrong.
Yes, it's wrong.
Now is the time for you to see, salvation. To God you belong. You've been mocked, jailed, and ridiculed for too long. And that's wrong. Now is the time for you to be loved by the Holy One.
The reason was, let Jesus into your heart.
Let him in.
His love is the greatest of all.
He's the greatest lover.
Let Jesus renew your mind. Let him take over all of your life. Let Jesus into your heart.
Let him in.
Is the greatest of all.
He's the greatest lover.
Let Jesus renew your mind.
Let his word renew your mind.
All of your life.
You need someone who is mighty and strong.
That's Jesus.
Yes.
Yes.
To protect you daily from the evil ones
with their evilest plans.
Jesus is the hope, the reward you can always depend on. Yes,
yes.
To give true love and sweet affection.
Let Jesus renew your mind. Let him take over all of your life. Let Jesus into your heart.
Let him in.
His love is the greatest of all.
He's the greatest lover.
Let Jesus renew your mind. Let him take over all of your life.
The heavens declare God's glory, and the firmament affirms his handiwork. There is healing for your pain. The Lord's love never fails.
Let Jesus into your heart.
Let him in.
His love is the greatest of all.
He's the greatest lover.
Let Jesus renew your mind. Let him take over all of your life.
Let Jesus into your heart. His love is the greatest of all. Let Jesus renew your mind. Let him take over all of your life. Jesus is knocking. You need to let him in. He's knocking. You need to let him in. He's knocking. You need to let him in. He's knocking.